the Taiwan Strait. Interesting to see the comparison after having the Chinese readout first, a bit more fiery, as you were reporting earlier with the governor of South Dakota, John.
Yes, there was no mention of playing with fire. We'll set yourself on fire in the White House readout. All right, we'll keep watching this. More analysis, context, and perspective coming up. Meantime, we've got a Fox News exclusive looking beyond the numbers.